All right, it's recording. So, what's up, everyone? And I just wanted to do this quick case study on what to do when people give you calls for signals. When you see influencers, when you see YouTubers, Twitter RTs, and all of these experts telling that, hey, go ahead and buy this coin. I'm giving a call right now. Go ahead, buy this coin. Okay, so I am right now in around 15 paid communities of cryptocurrencies. And around 8 to 10 of them are by pretty big influencers. Okay, and out of these 8 to 10, around 5, 4 to 5 of them are on shitcoins. Okay, so these influencers, they have hundreds and thousands of followers, pretty big names. I won't name and shame any of them, and shame is not going to be there if it makes me profit, right? So there are like big Reddit, subreddit communities in here. And what I did as a fun case study was, I thought that, okay, how about I play these guys' recommendations? The coin that they recommend, let me buy that. Okay, let me put a small amount of money and let me see how it performs. So here is what I did. Yesterday, I decided that out of the five subreddits, not subreddit, out of the five communities that I am a part of, one of them is, of course, a subreddit. And all of them are on shitcoins. I'm going to play on the admin's call right when the admin says, okay. So if the admin says that, hey, you play this coin right now, we are going in, this looks promising, I'm going to do that, okay. I thought, let me see how legit these guys are, let me see how legit their calls are. And why not? Like, it's going to be a fun case study, right? Because the admins say that if you take our calls and they keep posting about the student or client results, and you know how people are profiting 100x, 200x, 50x from their calls. I thought, okay, maybe if I can make 2x as well, I'll be more than happy. So what I did was, I picked one call, and these guys make multiple calls a day. Okay, so all of these guys make at least 5 to 6 calls a day. So I thought, okay, I'll see wherever coin, in whichever coin I can go. Okay, I'll decide. I'll not do any research. I'll not check anything about the coin. I'll just take a look at the name and I'll just go ahead and buy it. And of course, okay, not going to do any due diligence because the admins say, the influencers say that they have already done the research. This is their signal group, right? Where they are signaling. So what happened was, this is the first coin, and I'm not going to name any community or any influencer here, okay? But I just want to show what happens when you take calls from people. And I entered all of these coins with $20, okay? So this was the coin that was signaled by the admin yesterday. Okay, so I had purchased this coin right on this line, you know, right here. I had purchased it $35. This yellow line you see, this is where I had purchased this coin. Okay, and somewhere around like right here. Okay, maybe this candle or this candle, I don't remember, but I had purchased it somewhere around here. And Mota Mota, it's almost 1.5 days so far. This coin is 10% down for me. Okay. And as you can see, after I had purchased it, this had actually went down all the way up until here, which is 27%. And I'm okay. Like, this is $20 that I have only put for case study, right? So I'm okay. So this is the first coin, okay. 10% down right now. Name of the coin is shit. All of these coins are on Binance Smart Chain. And if you see the BSC scan right now of this coin, 7,482 transfers, 2,163 addresses. And if I go to the last page, so 3 days, 19 hours ago, let me even see the transaction hash. For my understanding, this was May 14th, 6 p.m. UTC time. Let's Google 6 p.m. UTC time. Is 11:30 p.m. Okay, so this coin was made on 14th May, 11:30. Okay, that's what we know. And 11:30 p.m. So technically 15th May midnight, you can say, like, yeah, starting of 15th. And these were all the people who were buying in, right? Like the quantity of the coin. So people had started buying in right then and there only. So if you see, after The contract was made. These were the contracts. Okay, this is the burn contract. Okay, so if I go to this transaction hash, this is also burn by the way, 0x all burn. So let's go to the previous one, and if you can see this, so this is most likely. Let's see the transaction hash. And like I'm saying, I did zero research. I'm doing the research right now. So this guy has a lot of tokens. Okay. So from my understanding, what happened was when these coins were burned, the creator of the coin might have sent some of these coins to himself. Okay. Before he burned the liquidity or before he renounced the ownership. I don't even know if they renounced the ownership because I haven't done any research. But let's say this is when the transactions started coming in right now. See, a whale transaction, 3,900, 485, 390, 1344, 591, 1344. If I go and see, 6:20 p.m. UTC time, 14th May. Okay. So 6:20 p.m. Okay, let's again see 6 p.m. UTC time. It's 11:30 p.m. So on 14th May, this was happening at 11:30 p.m. Okay. Great. So if I go on 14th May, this is UTC time. Let's change it to where is Kolkata? This is when this was happening, like 9:30 until 12. So probably the price started somewhere here. This is, or we can also see the hourly chart. This is 9:30. This one is 11:30, right? So somewhere this is where people started to get to know about this coin. Somewhere here. You can say this as well, totally up to you. And from there, the coin peaked to 197%. So if someone had invested $100, he would have got $197 plus the $100, like $297. Okay, that's the maximum peak. And I got to know about this signal around 17th, okay, which I already shared with you. So somewhere around here, which means if you see, do you see all of these low volumes? Like all these low volumes, this is basically accumulation. Okay, these low volume handles means accumulation, which means people were accumulating these coins. Do you see these spikes? This is the volume candle. Okay, green means the price went up, red means the price dumped. So what happened was, and I'm trying to explain how these shitcoins basically work in terms of the Telegram communities who shill it, the influencers who shill it. People were accumulating here. Then they decided, oh, let's pump it. Okay, this is where the pump happened. And price went from $9 in the 1 hour, then another hour, and it went all the way up till $45. So it's clear 5x. Or even if you don't want to count the wick, even if you count this, $35, which is 4x. And then the dump happened, which means most likely the people who had got in earlier or people who had now booked a profit, they started selling. And now if you see all of these small, like small candles, I don't know how to increase the volume graph here. Let me see if I can. Yeah. So if you see all of this volume right here, okay, you can see the volume 3000, 3000, 3000, 3000. In this candle, the volume was 206,000, like 22x, no, not more, 22x, actually 70x. Yeah, almost 68, 70x. 200k, almost 60, 70x. 440k, 173k. And then the volume again 26,000, 42,000, 21,000, 51. As you can see, the volume again is low, 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 low. एंड दिस इज वेयर द कॉइन एक्चुअली डिप्ड अ लॉट. ओके 17th में इफ यू सी द वॉल्यूम ऑन द स्कैंडल 12,000, 1,600, सो दिस इज वेयर लाइक वेरी लो वॉल्यूम वॉज देयर एंड देन दिस टोटली डिप्ड हेयर लाइक 30,000 वॉल्यूम एंड देन लाइक 3,900 $4,000 $400 दैट्स इट एंड देन दिस पैम्प हैपेंड 62,000 सो प्रोबेबली समवन शिल्ड द कॉइन अगेन हेयर. ओके एंड दिस इज वेयर आई हैड परचेज ऑन द सिग्नल सो मोस्ट लाइकली द एडमिन्स वर एक्यूमुलेटिंग द कॉइन अगेन हेयर आफ्टर डंपिंग एंड सिंस देन यू कैन सी द कॉइन हैज बीन डंपिंग 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 द वॉल्यूम हैज बीन प्रीटी लो लाइक नॉट दैट 200K कैंडल अगेन दैट वी कैन सी. सो दिस इज द फर्स्ट कॉइन. ओके द अदर कॉइन एंड आई परचेज दिस कॉइन जस्ट बिकॉज आई लाइक द नेम शिट. ऑल ऑफ द शिट कॉइन्स दैट यू विल सी दैट मून हैव अ वेरी फैंसी अ वेरी कैची नेम टू देम. That is why people like to buy them. Okay, that is why people like buying these shit coins. This is what happened here. The second coin, MILF. So this coin is on the Ethereum network as well as on the Binance Smart Chain. Okay, so I got a call of this coin. Let's change the time to, I think it's already Kolkata. Yeah, I had got the coin, like I'd got the call for this coin right around here. Okay, like somewhere around here. So what happened, I knew already that this price had pumped without any major correction, but at the same time I also knew that it had gone up. This was my first entry. Okay, it had gone up by 5.5x and there was a possibility that it could dump. Okay, so what I did was I purchased this with just $10 right here. $10, it went up, so I had purchased here at 28. I usually sell at 56, like 2x, because I know these shitcoins are volatile and like I like to, if I'm at my computer, I like to trade them. Okay, seeing the price action, like if it's happening when I'm on my laptop, I would trade them. So this is where it went all the way until here. And then it dumped. This is where I had actually purchased it again, like another $10. Then dumped, and then now, right now it's here. So I had put $20 into it. The first $10 are in a loss, in a good loss actually of how much? If I have to see this. So almost a loss of 9%. And second $10 that I had put in, here to here, are up by almost 7%. So almost break even, no profit, no loss. Okay, but if we take a look at the volume, and again, like, let me also get this. This is the major volume line, right? So when you are putting a volume line, you just have to see when, like, if you are putting a line here, most of the candles are below this line or at this level. Okay, so if I do it like this, and if I take it from here till here, this is probably where most of these things are. Okay, so first let's actually go to the Binance Smart Chain and see this. So as you can see, the market cap right now is 5 million. This shitcoin has market cap of 1.8 million, motamota 2 million. Volume is 2 million, volume is 300K. Okay, I'm not saying these coins are legit or not, I don't have any idea, I'm just documenting this for a part of case study. MILF Finance Deployer, this is when the contract was created, it was burned. This is when, I think, this is the deployer, so this is for liquidity from, or maybe this was accumulation. Okay, so yeah, I think all of this was for liquidity. I could be wrong. Let's see. This is when people started buying these whale transactions that you are seeing. So this first transaction happened on 4th of May. Okay. So if I take a look at the daily chart, if I go here, this is when the accumulation started. Okay. You can see the price here. So it started at 352, and these days the volume were low, so most likely they were accumulating. See, the price did not move much, it hardly 2x'd, And on here, 14th, the first signal came out. 14th or 15th, whatever date you want to say, boom. So from people, for people who had purchased right here at 436, this was clear 2x. Okay, in fact, it went higher on the wick. Next day, boom, 3579. So it's almost 9x for people who purchased here. Okay, and this is when I had got in here for the first time. Then it dumped. If you see the volume on these things here, the volume is there. So this was the volume, 199k, 148k, 83, 128. So it's pretty okayish volume. But if you see the volume on this day, 550k, like almost 10x the volume. 1.5 million, almost 3x the previous day, and 30x the last days. 2 million, great, like crazy high. So far on this day, 700k. This is when the whales started dumping their back. Okay, and now they are accumulating again, or now they are getting people to buy again. Most of the times, the prices are suppressed in accumulating phase. They always, you will see them in on almost moving in a straight line. Okay, so this is for MILF. Again, $20 bought in dips. This is another coin called XL. I got in here, right here, okay, on the PAM. If I go and see the price, it had already gone up by 5x, and on this one I actually slept on the dip. So both the times when the dip happened, I was sleeping. I haven't purchased the remaining $10 of it yet, okay, and I think I had thrown in $20 for the first time here as well, so I'm not buying any dip right now. I'm okay holding it for a loss as well. But if we take a look at the volume, it's down by 53%. Okay, market cap is just 28,000. And the first, let's go to BSC scan. Total supply is just 2 million of this coin. Transactions 2000, addresses 423. It's a pretty new coin. This is when the contract was created, one day 15 hours back. It was burnt. This is when people started buying. So 7 p.m. UTC time, 12:30 a.m. So this was 17th. This was also like 17th, early hours of the morning. And yeah, like I think this is where right I had caught it at 8 a.m. So pretty new coin right now. I am down by 50%, 52%. Okay, so if I have to put in notes here on this, I am actually down by 10% right now. And let's change the. On MILF, I am almost at break even. Break even right now. And all of these calls were from different communities. So on this, this particular coin, why can't I just, yeah, down by 52% right now. Technically, I should, I think, be a little more than that on this. Let me quickly see again. Oh yeah, I'm actually down by 70, because if I had purchased it at 7 cents and right now it's 0.01, so it's more than that. So down by 72% right now. So this can be a pretty good buying opportunity for me if I had not made the mistake of putting $20 in one go, because even if it went from here till here, I could have recouped my investment. I just, like, if it goes all the back where I had purchased, boom, 3.5x, like 3.25x. This is the next one, SRPH. Now this is the coin where which I had purchased somewhere around here, I would say. Like, I had got this into this at somewhere around 20 cents, and then I had sold all of it around here, like 45 cents. Okay, like close to this. And this is where I had sold it. Okay, so I had put in $20. Why did I go for $20 in one go? Because this is where the price had started, okay, and this is where I had purchased. Okay, that's 31. So this is where I had purchased. So it was 10% less than the opening price. So I was okay-ish knowing ki chalo theek hai, this is 10% already down. So from the opening price, so let's put in $20 in one go. I turned 20 into 40. I just exited all of it. I don't wait for it to go to 100x when I'm on my laptop. Then, like, I exited here somewhere. I purchased once. I purchased it here. Okay, then I purchased it here. So I had made 40. I had put 20 here again and put 20 here again. So right now, if I have to see from here until here, I'm down by 23%. And from, like, this is almost down by 10%. So again, on an average, I'm down by 15% right now. Okay, so I won't consider my profits here because I have already reinvested that profits. Had I taken the profits and exited, I would have been happy and I would have said that, hey, I'm profitable on this. So the supply of this is just 1 million. 600 addresses, 3200 transfers, still pretty new. I'm okay holding these coins for a month. As long as the admins don't say that exit, I'm okay getting it. So, as you can see, 2 days ago, this was the first major transaction where only one person got 341k. Wow. Then 5700, 2800, 2400. So, if we take a look at the time, this was $1,000 going in UTC time. And like what 4 p.m. this was 15th May. I had got a call here, like somewhere here, okay, like somewhere here, sorry. So if we take a look at the volume, let me put it like this. On the opening, there was huge accumulation. It went boom all the way up. Okay. Then you can see dump happened. It went all the way till 97 cents. So whoever purchased there, boom. They saw the price coming to 11 cents, which is like 80% down or 90% down in just 8 hours. And this is where the accumulation was happening. All of these small candles, accumulation, pump happened, dump happened. This is where I got the signal. Like, this is what we call usually a rounded bottom. If this would have ended here, it would have been a perfect rounded bottom. So this is where accumulation is happening. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. It's going up. And this crazy volume, 574K. Now you can see the volume, 85, 58, 6,000, 3,000, 2,000. The volume is no longer there. I'm not saying the project is good or bad. I'm just showing you what I'm seeing. Okay. So yeah, that's about this coin. This is the last one. Balls. I only purchased this because of the name. Like, totally, guys. Viral names have the tendency to go viral. Like, viral coins that have viral names have the tendency to go viral. Okay. So what had happened with Balls was I knew that I had to get into this one, and I also knew that this viral coin will have a lot of volatility. So I took $20, put it in three parts of like 6.67, 6.67. This was the first time where I purchased it. Okay, right here at 1.5. Then I wasn't on my laptop when this happened, like this crazy pump happened. Otherwise, I would have sold. So if you see, it went all the way up till here, 66. So I was not seeing the charts. Otherwise, I would have sold it for a 4x profit. I would have probably sold it all at 2-3x only. I wouldn't have waited for 4x. But then when the dump was happening, I got in here, somewhere here, okay, because I thought it will rebound because it had already got off by like 50%, 60%. But then again, boom, 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 the price kept increasing. And I finally ended up purchasing a little bit here because I thought maybe, maybe again from here 11, it will go all the way to 44. So even if I purchase here, I can probably get a 2x. Okay, there is no logic for this. I just did what my gut told me to do. And I'm not playing any logic, not playing any charts on this. I'm just following my inner instinct. Like, I'm trying to act as a layman who comes into the market. Okay, so right now I am somewhere here. This was my buy. So overall, I am approximately at a loss of 50-60%, easily 50-60% loss. So down by 60% right now. Let's take a look at the BSE scans, and let's also put in the volume here. Only 2,600 transactions, 885 addresses. So this one's when the contract was created. Total supply is, oh my god, this is crazy supply, like million, billion, trillion, quadrillion, 100 quadrillion, great, crazy supply. This is when the actual purchases started happening. Okay, so 17th, 5 a.m. UTC time, someone had thrown in $5. So 5 a.m. UTC time is 10 a.m. IST. So that is probably when I had purchased. Okay. And if we take a look at the volume, okay, for the market cap, this is still at 48,000 market cap. Volume, you can see, liquidity, you can see. So this coin and this coin have crazy potential. Like, even if I don't know, I'm okay holding them for a month. I'm okay if they go to zero, because the market cap is so low that they can explode to 2 million, 3 million anyway. And I have seen with my shitcoin experience that shitcoins only need one day for a crazy pump. Okay, so I can just set an alert and then forget about them. Because I had earlier made the mistake of selling a few shitcoins that I had purchased around mid-April on 5th of May, because they were not moving, and just around 10th of May, they all started moving. And I had put in a few hundred dollars into all of them collectively. And if I had just hold all of them, I would probably up by an average of 3x average. So if I had put in like $500, I would have been up to $1,500, which is okay, because they did not move for weeks. And then one day, boom, the pump was there, and then again zero. Not zero exactly, but yeah, down by a lot. So I'm okay holding them for a long time. I'll keep documenting this whenever I get a chance, like every 24 hours, 48 hours. Okay, so for balls, where is the volume? This was the volume, right? So let's see the volume. Right now, the volume has been 144K in the last few hours. 33,000, 15,000, 82,000, 8,000. This is when I think I had purchased for the first time, like somewhere around here for the first time. Okay, so right maybe at the PAM. Yeah, this is where I had purchased for the first time, then second, then third. Okay, so PAMP happened after I purchased. PAMP. Volume, this was 82, 8,000, 3,000. So if you compare 3,000 to 82,000, that's 95% down. 1,100, 16,000, quite high. From 1,100 to 16,000, 16x volume. So the price went from 7,300. All the way up till 29, so 4x, the price went 4x. I was not here on my laptop, so I have missed all of the crazy pumps of this coin. Volume 3000 again, you can see 16,000, 3000 volume, and then this dump happened, 6000 volume. So, yep, down by 60% on this one right now. So guys, this is what I wanted to share with you all. Just wanted to show you guys what I have been doing. Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. Yeah. I just played on these people, these influencers that so many people follow. Like, literally, every one of them have got at least 50 to 80,000 people following them on one platform. Okay? And that's on one. I have not checked their other social media handles. But think about it. This is when they give the calls. This is when they said that, hey, it's a good time to buy right now. Down by 10% on the first one. Break even right now. So I would call this like loss at one. No profit, no loss. Loss at two. This is my third loss. This is my fourth loss. And at one, I'm just at break even. Okay. In this case, had I just bought and hold, I would still be a little up. So let's not say exactly this a loss because this is my own doing. But still, I'm at a loss in 3 points right now on admin's call. And on one, I'm at break even. And on one, I'm at a loss because of my own doings. Okay. So this is how it has been so far. Started with $100. This is what, like $19. This is 20, okay, which is 39. This is 6 right now, 45. This is 17, 62. This is 8, 70. So totally, and if I consider all the transaction fees and everything, I would probably take another $5 away. So right now I'm at 65, somewhere around 65, invested 100, down by 35%. And that's in like 24-36 hours. And I had played all of these calls within the first 5 or 10 minutes of being posted. Otherwise, I did not play them. Because like I said, each person gives multiple calls throughout the day. Okay? Since so many shit points come every single day. So you can see. You can see how this is happening. And I just wanted to share this. In fact, right now, let me do one more thing. I just got a beautiful idea. Let's go to tokensniffer.com. So tokensniffer.com is a great site where you can see which of these coins is a rug pull or which of these is a scam. Okay. So Terra coin, it says it's a rug pull or a scam. So what this site does, it analyzes their contracts and it analyzes a lot of things. Okay. So let's see this Terra coin. This token has been flagged due to evidence of a bug, hack or scam. Exploit scam inability to sell. So this is a honeypot. Okay. Honeypot means you can buy in but you can't sell out. So this is a honeypot. BSC scan. This is the scan of the token. So 32 transfers, 16 addresses. It's a honeypot. Date deployed 3 hours back. No prior similar contracts. There are highly similar contracts that were deployed prior to this. Cloned contracts may indicate a low quality token. Example, pump and dump unless it exists in offering other than the coin itself or token itself. So what does it mean? It means that all of these contracts had, like all of these coins had a very similar contract, which means most likely this guy created all of these contracts or he just used a copy paste contracts. So triple swap, D's, Lilius, Red, Magic, Angry Birds, Kut, Changus, LOL, all of these are the ones which are flagged, okay? All of these similar token contracts, and you can actually go and read the contract. So for example, if I go and read this contract, and if I go and read this contract, let's read the contract. What does the contract say? Swap, this is the input address, okay? Allowance and balance, this is what you're gonna get. Calculate amounts after fee, okay? Can whitelist? False. So there is no whitelist in this. Decimals up to 18 units. Fee distributor, this is the burn address. Feeless receiver, okay. Feeless sender. Terra token string, owner, pancake. Trans data, total supply, transaction fees, okay. So let's take a look at this. Allowance, balance, calculate fees, can whitelist, false, distributor. So I first want to see the owner address of both the coins. Okay. This is the owner address, 0x815. This is different. Okay. So this is the owner. And right now he has a lot of different coins, you can see. So yeah. This is like I'll do a separate video on how to read contracts as far as I understand them, but I just wanted to show you this site. So what you can do right here on this is you can probably take like copy this Binance Smart Chain address, contract address, let's take it here and let's post it. It says internal server error, which means they have not read this contract yet, which is fine. On new points it happens. Let's see this. Token sniffer is pretty much very accurate. So if we see, they have had a very similar contract to this, which happened 4 months back, okay, CTV. Then these are the other similar contracts, okay. This is the score on how closely similar these contracts are out of one, okay. So 0.98, 0.96, Royal Flush, Shiba Fire, Bal, Hive, Safe Nutsack, Jeel, Must Have, Weed. So I won't be surprised if I like find this is a scam. I won't be surprised. Okay. And most likely this is going to be a scam because Token Sniffer is very spot on accurate. If I'm doing a research and a contract is anywhere close to similar to any other contract, I don't buy it at all. Because capital prediction is my number one. We'll see similar contract again. Excel, very similar contract to Waltz, to Pangea, to CTV. In fact, CTV was there on the last one. CTV. So probably I won't be surprised if both of these coins are owned by the same guys or same guy. Okay. So let's find this out. And if you guys think the people who give you these calls don't know about whether these are scam or not, you are stupid. Most of the influencers are paid. I have seen these influencers talking and boasting about this in the community that they are paid for every single video they put out. Okay. So these coins are not listed yet. No problem. So let's go to YouTube and let's take this MILF coin. Okay. MILF pancake. Swap MILF token pancake swap. Okay. it turned to milk autocorrect. Okay. Filters. I want the videos of this month. Filters by view count, or actually instead of view count, let's just focus on relevance. MILF finance, PancakeSwap, Gem, MILF crypto token, how to buy chat token, top 10 coins, 100x cryptos, 5 altcoins. So if I just do a double quote search, so these are the guys who I talked about MILF. Okay, so this is how it's looking like right now. Not a lot of YouTubers have talked about it. Maybe this guy has 23 hours back, MLM Aman. Any guy who has MLM in his name, I don't trust them. Okay. Buying links, World Peace Token, Altiora GB. Okay, this guy has talked about MILF. This guy also has talked about Allium, which some of the people in the community were talking. MLM Aman to 58k. The engagement according to his number of subscribers looks very low, and I won't be surprised if this guy has bought subscribers because a lot of YouTubers in crypto space do that. He has a professional looking bio and everything. Okay, so yeah guys, this is how you can do a little bit of research. You can see the FIBA chart here. This is what I'm going to be doing in my next video, like why I'm getting into FIBA and what's the whole story about it. Okay. But yeah, this is my whole process. If I go back to Token Sniffer, these are the newest tokens. It does not mean that they have personally verified all of these on Token Sniffer. It means that they just have got these new tokens. Okay, so if you want to find out newest tokens coming on blockchain, you can find these. So let's go to this. Clear Moon, Yield Protocol, 23 addresses, 39 transfers. This is how you can find new coins right away. Okay, so I'll do a video again on how to read contracts. So if you want to buy right now from this, go ahead. I'm not stopping you. I'm no one to do anything to you or suggest anything. Okay, trending tokens, Moon Doge, Candy, Hypermoon, Sensu. So let's say this is a trending one, Sailor Star. Let's go and see the top one. Let's see the BSC scan. Four addresses, five holders. This is trending. Oh my god, I'm shocked. Let's see this one. This is V Shiba. Vitalik Shiba, 8621. So you can see how easy it is to get on these coins here, which are not even trending right now. This should be very highly trending. 36,000. Created just 4 days back. Papa Shiba. Oh my god, Papa Shiba is here. I love this. Papa Shiba is here. Okay. Ethereum scan 9,000. 3600. So Baby Shark Finance, like I don't even go anywhere close to 12 hours if I'm researching on this. Okay, for example, Akita Finance, let's see, 41 and 35. Okay, contract was created just 11 hours back. So this is a very good place. There are other sites as well, I'll talk about them in the next video. But yeah, I hope this made sense. If it did, let me know, guys. Like this video, subscribe to the channel, share this, put a comment, give me your feedback. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Take care.